I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. And now for the Texas Pledge. Honor the Texas flag. I pledge allegiance to thee, Texas, one state, under God, one and indivisible.
Please remain standing for a moment of silence.
From the Studio of Dreams at Tour Nation Productions.
Reporting from the Studio of Dreams, located at the Tour Nation Productions Complex at Ball High School in Galveston, Texas. Welcome to the award-winning Good Morning Ball High. I'm Logan Martis. To get things started, as always, stay tuned for today's Time Rewind, courtesy of our good friend David Mendel.
3,000 screaming teenagers are at New York's Kennedy Airport to greet, you guessed it, the Beatles.
It's Time Rewind for February 7th. Beatlemania breaks out in 1964 as the Beatles visit the U.S. for the first time. Later that day, the lads from Liverpool are guests on the Ed Sullivan Show, becoming the first British musical act to appear on American TV.
Ladies and gentlemen, the Beatles!
Fast forward to 1984. 170 miles above Earth, Navy Captain Bruce McCandless becomes the first human to fly untethered in space. He exits the space shuttle Challenger and maneuvers with a jetpack.
One small step for Neil, but it's a heck of a big leap for me.
On this day in 2001, Queen of the West Dale Evans dies. Evans was the wife of country western singer and movie star Roy Rogers. She wrote their biggest hit, which they sang together for 50 years.
Happy trails.
That's Time Rewind. I'm David Mendel.
What's up? I'm Asher, and here's what's on the teacher's lunch menu. Today, fish or shrimp po' boy with tartar sauce, curly fries, hush puppies, po' boy salad, and dessert. Happy eating. Today's teacher's lunch is dedicated to Miss Queen. Thank you so much. Now, back to you, Logan. Here are a couple reminders about expectations. Dress code is being completely enforced. Electronics, no headphones from 7 to 3:10. Phones are permitted in the hallways during class change and in the cafeteria. ID should be worn at all times. Tardies. Students tardy to class must get a tardy pass in the commons area to enter a class late. And students must have a pass in order to be in the hallways during class. The 10-10 rule must be followed. Now, let's check in with Banks and see what's trending on social media.
I'm Banks, and this is trending this morning on social media. Olympic teams raise concerns over quarantine hotels. As alcohol returns to planes, flight attendants fear an unsafe workplace, and Jackass Forever movie was the number one movie at the box office over the weekend. Back to you, Logan.
Valentine's candy grams are now on sale. You can buy them from Miss Burkhart in room 2019 or Miss Lewing's room 2037 or from any speech or debate team member. Make someone's day with a Valentine. Lost and Found is located in room 1001A, Mrs. Rakoff's office, who is Mr. Pillar's secretary. If you have lost something, please check in with Mrs. Rakoff. She might have it. Attention class of 2022. Project Graduation is now selling tour cards. $10 each for amazing discounts to local businesses. Good through May 31st, 2022. And Project Grad has gone live with the Project Grad raffle ticketing website. Get ready to buy those tickets. You can win up to a $5,000 Visa gift card. Spread the word. Now, let's check in and see what's going on in G-Ball Sports.
I'm Taranique, and here are your G-Ball Sports headlines. In basketball news, the guys play their final home game of the regular season Friday night against Goose Creek Memorial. It will also be senior night. And in baseball news, the Tourists play a couple of preseason games this afternoon at Clear Creek. As always, whatever your favorite sport is, go out and support your Tours. Back to you, Logan.
The Just Club meets after school in the NPR starting Wednesday, February 9th. For further information, see Ms. White in room 1059. If you'd like your club, sports, or other activities, news, and announcements featured on Good Morning Ball High, email your request to Mr. Dudas. Here is today's official Good Morning Ball High picture of the day. If you have an interesting photo that you would like to be considered as a future picture of the day, send it to Mr. Dudas. We will be happy to feature it. Now, let's check out the official Good Morning Ball High weather forecast.
Galveston weather.
Set furnishing for Good Morning Ball High provided by Starfine Furniture.
Don't forget that Time Rewind can also be found on Facebook, Instagram, and Twitter. Check it out for more pop culture and trivia. I'm Logan, wishing you a terrific day.
Morning Ball High is produced by the students in the Media Arts Small Learning Community at Ball High School in Galveston, Texas.